It's estranged Jaden Smith, the 17-year-old son of Hollywood stars Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith. One who, despite his young age and the gilded life permitted him by his status as a son of art, he declares little interested parties and much more to save the world. One that, after a childhood prodigy is an actor alongside the famous dad in In Search of Happiness and After Earth, now just wants to be a scientist. In fact, he and his 14-year-old sister Willow is already proclaimed such. Rapper and dancer, dressed perennially hip-hop look with dreadlock from rebellious artist, it is the start of the new issue of GQ, which tells how to be a star so young. "It's funny, brother," he replied the reporter. "This is something that a lot of people do not realize. It's really fun. It's the best thing. People think I'm crazy, but for me, in fact, it's an honor that people will think. Because I also thought of Galileo, were convinced he was crazy, you know. I do not believe to be revolutionary as Galileo, but I do not believe not to be." Jaden Smith, in 10 years will disappear from the scene. Not content to be compared to one of the greatest geniuses of history, the young Smith goes to bother even Banksy, the artist known for his provocative graffiti found on walls all over the world, but no one knows his face. In 10 years, Smith also will like him a celebrity invisible, hidden from the world, far from the limelight. In 10 years, no one will know where I will be. Every now rapper hero, but no one will know where I live, who I am and what I'm doing. I'm planning to do it since I was 13 years old. I'll be a bit as Banksy, but in a different way. With greater social impact. Help the people, but through art installations. It will be something like, they saved these people, do not know who it was but we think that they have been Jaden and the team. Do you understand what I'm talking about? I will devote all my life just to help the world. Jaden and the plan to save the world, I will teach people not to be afraid. Future programs in the short term, there is the university. I will go to college. I want to set up a new office at MIT, the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, one of the most prestigious research universities in the world, that so I can learn how to bring new technologies to the world. My sister and Willow are scientists, so everything for us is a scientific test on humanity. And fortunately, we have the ability to influence large groups of human beings at one time. I want to encourage children to do this, learn the things you want to learn, because then not only the school becomes fun, but will allow you to fulfill your dreams. And privacy. Jaden does not mention the girlfriend Sarah Snyder, which was seen frolicking tenderly a few weeks ago, but says he is not a very social type. "I rarely go to parties. My whole life is devoted to learning and to break, I know, records the craziest of life, and be one of the craziest people ever existed. This is me. I just want to teach people how to be quiet, to stop being so afraid." In short, the son of the Prince of Bel-Air will become a scientist rapper artist without a face that will save humanity. Who cares?